I made this film looking out of my house in Brixton in South London. I hadn't seen foxes for a long time, and I wondered what had become of them. It didn't take long to find out. They feed on what they can scavenge, but some things even a fox won't touch. Their sense of smell is good, but not remarkable. Their sight is focused mainly on detecting movement. They tend to get on well most of the time, but occasionally they clash. Foxes approach their antagonists head on to fight. They'll fight over food, territory, or mates. Foxes feast on rodents, but gourmet rat is not their only food. They'll eat many other small animals, insects, berries, and even plants. They have a complex system of communication using both body language and vocalizations. They sometimes look mangy and disheveled, but this does not mean they are not happy and healthy. Foxes usually live out in the open, but also take shelter in dens, which they sometimes use as larders. They have excellent hearing and can often pinpoint where sounds come from. I often saw foxes rifling through open bins and rubbish bags, but that's usually because someone, a human being, has been careless. Throughout history, mankind has inadvertently damaged many species, but not foxes. They don't just survive, but thrive in towns and cities. Though we often share a home, a street, a garden, foxes are surprisingly elusive for such frequent visitors. They reproduce once a year in spring. Pregnancy lasts 1.5 to 2 months. Summer is a good time to be born. There's plenty of life and lawns to jump about on. Has this fox gone soft on flowers? I didn't think so in the end, because he was clearly chomping on some wonderful titbit.